Okay, so apparently I gotta imagine that there is a bridge or a bouncy thingy somewhere so I can get across. Oh, there it is. Okay. Any secrets, huh?
Be afraid now.
This room looks lovely. Looks like I finally have to fight him. Or not, because he was totally unaffected by that shot. Probably just have to avoid him. Like, deal with his minions. Shouldn't be too hard. With some bunny bombs and iced tea! Hold on. There we go. I get a better angle on you guys. Okay. Hobby horse is probably the better weapon you use while they're on the ground. Oh! Oh, his sword gets, or axe, whatever he's carrying. Get stuck in the ground! Damn it, I got hit. Get stuck in the ground when he swings it. One of those guys left. Yep. Can't hurt him. Just checking.
Watch out!
Go, Alice, go! Go, Alice, go! Oh, that was close. Damn it! There we go. At least I got rid of the big one. Worried about. Thought he was done for. There we go. Collect all this stuff. You gonna make another hole in the ground? Yep. Damn it. I need to collect everything in that room. Hmm. Oh well. This floor made out of flesh, blood. Hey, a bottle. Wow, somebody graffitied this whole floor up. Okay, so that does that. So I definitely want a bunny bomb. Jump over here. Shoot this thing. No! Wrong gun. Now we still got time. Alright. Looks like we're gonna need the tea pot, kettle, slash thing. Break that open. Alright. Far so good. Thank you. I said I'll think of. Oh, that was close. Okay. This does something. See one of those things we had to break with the T. Oh, it has one of the things we gotta shoot. I don't know if we'll have enough time. Might as well try. Yes. Boop indeed. I beat the clock. Okay. Now I probably gotta hit this thing. That lowers it, apparently. Or. Is it doing anything at all? Maybe something around this corner.
She's aimless, shiftless, pointless.
Didn't mean that. Sup, insidious ruin. That is what y'all are called, right? I can't remember. Aha. Aha. Another secret. That's right. Heal up. So you don't see these things as often as we were in the beginning of this game. Alright, I know what to do now. Couldn't see it through this friggin' fog. And this is gonna reveal this. Looks like there's a bottle. Or memory. It's a memory. What does that mean? Was that her mom? Why? What was Alice? What was Alice doing that made her mom say that? I don't know. Don't leave us, Alice. Apparently, this thing makes us a ballerina. See how nice? Pirouettes for everybody. Very nice. Whoa, that's a far jump. Don't know if I can make it! Okay. I don't have a third jump, damn it. Okay. Get this right this time. Looks like the Gulagin down there. Don't know if anybody knows what that is. Gulagin. Okay. There we go. Plenty of jump. I can't get up there. Aha. This hallway looks very Geiger-like. Geiger is an artist, a tattoo artist I'm very familiar with. He's the one who did, how many places does this thing have? I can't use my hammer. Apparently, when I'm small. Which would make sense.
Once the bounder followed me into the ladies at Waterloo Station, I had to call the attendant.
It's going to be airy. Okay. Well. Apparently I gotta pull a chain. Pull somebody's chain. Okay. That makes sense. That first jump looked like a doozy. I didn't think I could make that jump. obviously what we want to do is put here. Before we do that, collect some teeth. Then, okay, let's rock and roll. Here you go. Turn this corner. I didn't think I could make it. Ooh, ooh. Oh, I did. Very nice. That was close. That's called skills. Okay. Was kind of wondering how to get up here. Okay. That is pretty far up. I don't know if I can make that jump. So, how's everybody liking chapter 4? I would like to know, out of the 4 chapters, which one was your favorite so far? I'm digging this one. This place looks really cool. If you don't remember, chapter 1 was kind of like the woods. It's kind of like this woodland area-ish. Second one was the water themed, and Arctic theme, more water than Arctic. Whoa. And third one obviously was a Japanese Asian theme. This one hurts. Sweet. Made it to the end of the game. I beat it. Psych. So I wonder what the 5th chapter entails for us. Who knows? I do know there's a 5th. The one after this. And this guy in the email told me that there's 6, apparently. So... there's 5, maybe 6. See what is over here. Skull and crossbones. And bunny bomb. See what it does. Nothing, apparently. That's awesome. Check over here. Oh, okay. Oh, I don't think I have time. Oh, very nice. Just in time. Alright then. Looks like we sold it. Sell the puzzle. Getting very close to upgrading. Actually, I think I can upgrade something now. But I know the Vorpal's 800. 800 points. And I want to have the option to buy the Vorpal. I'm not quite sure what I'm going to buy next, though. Or upgrade next, more specifically. Uh oh. Let's dance. Okay. That executioner in the background looks like it. Okay. Colossal Ruin. Wait, that's not his name. The ruined thing in the middle is aiming. Now he's aiming it. This teapot owns so freaking hard. I love it. There we go. Take one of those. Call me, boy. Or don't. Call me. Counterattack. There we go. Whoa! Oh, that was close. That should do it. That should do it. There we go. Okay. Excuse me, not going. Okay, just laughs at us. Teapot cannon can quickly dispose of a group of enemies. No shit, Sherlock. You're late to the game on that one. Loading screen hints. Run, Alice! Okay. Got snagged on something for a second there.
A reflection sometimes exposes more reality than the object it evokes.
Word to your mother. Alright, good time to stop. Look at this room. Okay. See you guys in the next one. Peace.